Hello everyone, if you follow my channel, you see I have some videos that I introduce you to Vietnamese French baguettes. So what do we eat with bread? Of course, butter. Today I introduce you to the kind of Vietnamese butter, so they call it. Welcome to Saigon Cook Travel. I am Saigon Cook. It's not the real butter, but actually it's a mayonnaise. But it looks just like a butter, and the Vietnamese people call it butter in their own language. So let's get started with the ingredients. Very easy. Eggs, mostly we use egg yolks. And oil, that's it. Only two ingredients for mayonnaise. Very familiar, is that right? Now, to make my mayonnaise fragrant, I use fresh garlics here. I have 3 cloves of garlic, and I crush them so that the oil and the aroma release into the oil. And I also use the garlic chips that I made earlier, and I always keep in my house on hand. And you will see when we get there, when I cook the oil. Now for the eggs, I use 2 egg yolks here. I have 2 small eggs. So if you have a bigger egg, you can use just 1. But I like 2 eggs so that I have 2 egg yolks. The egg yolks in quantity like this, it makes my mayonnaise yellow color later. So when I break the eggs, to get the egg yolk and the egg white, I like the method of breaking them in half, and then I just go back and forth between the 2 shells, and that way I got the egg yolk and the egg white separately. Remember that you can get some egg whites into egg yolks. It's no problem. But if you want to use the egg whites to whip the egg white for meringue or something like that, if you have some egg yolk go into the egg white, then you have trouble. No matter how hard, how long you whip, your egg whites never rise. So remember, that's my tip for you. I will keep my reserve my egg whites for some other dishes. So I'll be very careful about separating them. Now to flavor my mayonnaise, I use 1/3 of a lime, and I juice it, and it should yield 1 teaspoon. That's all you need. And I also use 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and that's it. Now let's go to the stove and cook the oil. I turn on the heat, medium heat. You don't want to burn your garlic. And I let the garlic, fresh garlic, cook for a few minutes. And now I turn up the heat. Before that, I added my garlic chips and let it steep for 5 minutes in the oil. And after that, I strain the solid out of the oil. You need only the oil. You don't need any solids together. And remember, the oil is still hot. You need to get let it cool down. Because if you use right away, your hot oil will cook the egg yolk and you have a scrambled eggs instead of mayonnaise. So my oil is cool enough now. I start to whip my egg yolk to get it started. Just a few minutes so that they mix through. When I see it mixed through, I will add the oil. And the method of making mayonnaise by a manual like this, you can use the whisk and do it by hand totally. But I find it's hard for me. My hands is not strong enough. So I like to use the hand mixer. So as you can see, I add the oil gradually, a little by little. After I add the oil, I whip my into the egg yolk until the oil disappear, until I add the next oil. I keep doing this until no oil left. So for the measurement, I have 2 egg yolks and I use 125 milliliters of oil. That's enough ratio. People, when they do commercial or they selling bread, because when you make a Vietnamese bánh mì sandwich, you need to have this mayonnaise with the sandwich. And they tend to add more oil, because the more oil you add, the volume of mayonnaise you will have. But we make this to use in the house. So 2 egg yolks with 125 gram or 125 milliliter of oil is enough. So I keep doing this, and I like to take opportunity to say thank you for stopping by watching my videos. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. That means a lot to me. This is your encouragement to me, my reward, so that I keep doing what I like to do. I have passion for food, for baking, cooking, mixing, home improvement, gardening, everything in between. So I like to share everything I know with you. So please subscribe, and if you watch my video, you like my video, please like, share, so and everybody know, will know my videos. Thank you. Now you can see the egg yolk mixture in the bowl becomes thicker, and the more we whisk the oil add in, you don't have any oil visible at all. Just look like mayonnaise right now. Only it has yellow color. So because the butter has yellow color, and the Vietnamese people doing this way, so it resembles the butter, because we have no cows, no milk. They had no cow, no milk at that time. So that is the way, that was the way they interpreted butter into Vietnamese cuisine. The difference between the Vietnamese mayonnaise and American mayonnaise is only the color. And you don't add the mustard, you don't add the lemon juice at the beginning, then you will have the, that color, that yellow color that we adore. That's only the secret that I revealed to you. So you can see I tested in my finger. I pick up a piece and it won't fall down into the bone. It's sticking to my fingers. So you can see how thick that is. Now I add the salt and the lemon juice, the lime juice, and I whisk to mix them through, and that's it. We are done. You can see it just takes 5 minutes to make mayonnaise at home, and it's so fragrant because of the garlic chips, the garlic steep in the oil and the lye. It's fragrant from my bone right now, and I just tasted it, and it's very nice. So let's present it into the plate. Here I make a fine round end. After that, I will make in the bone, one bone. You can see the yellow colors shows through. The flavor is flavorful and the aroma is fragrant. Well, I hope that I inspire you to do this and try it for yourself. Please like, share my video, and thank you for watching. I will see you on the next video. Come back soon. Bye-bye.